Okay, well, I'm going to have a little chat with Drew. Let's find out a bit more about him and about his character that he's playing today. Drew, how are you doing, okay? You doing okay? All right, what is he? Okay, so let's have a chat, Drew. Okay, so tell us a bit about the character that you're playing today.
I'm actually doing the male version of Yui from Kion, so I'm calling this character Yui Kun.
Yui Kun, make it more like masculine, right?
Yes, definitely.
Okay. And what is something special? Tell us something special about your character. Why do you decide to cosplay this character?
This character is a very interesting character. She joined the Kion Book, the Night Music Club, without knowing what was going on. She didn't know how to play any instrument. All she could do is unta, but I found her very, very funny also. But they had to do with her because they had no other people to get to join the club. So she joined and she learned guitar, and from a mere beginner to know nothing about guitar, she managed to make it up to pretty good performance. And they love her, her schoolmates love her when she performs with friends who love her. So, she's a nice character, and I'm doing her partly because I also want to make it big in guitar.
And we love it when
Drew
performs, don't we, guys?
Thank you.
And just to let you know, Drew is a house fan, not because we couldn't find anybody else. Okay, my jury, but, you know, so I think there's something special about him, yeah? Are there any characters that you like to cosplay?
The last one I did was Vampire Knight Kula Kaname. It's a pretty cool character, and I have to be a bit dull also. Cannot like, you know, like, hey, smart, you have to like be dull, like, yeah. They always have to look after his sister, you know.
Wow, I heard some
gossip
in the audience when they mentioned. Very popular character,
yes, he's a very popular character from a very popular show, Vampire Knight.
Yeah,
he's
a very handsome character as well.
Yes, he's a very handsome character.
Okay, so you got the right person to cosplay that character. Okay, one more question for you, Drew. So you are one of Haru's brand new Haru stars.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. What does it mean for you to be a Haru star?
What does it mean to me to be a Haru star is to be able to represent Haru in a professional way. At the same time, you do your best when you go out there. So when you go out, when people look at you, they say, hey, you're from Haru. They won't exactly remember like, hey, you're A, you're B, or you're B, or whatever. They just remember, hey, you're from Haru. So you have to put on, your best, everything you do, and you have to also show off what it is to be a star, you know?
Right, so you are the king of Haru, you represent Haru, and I'm sure it's a privilege for you to be a part of this wonderful group.
Yes, it's a privilege to be part of Haru and to be Haru's star.
Fantastic.
The next song I'm going to sing is pretty much the very final song they performed in the anime. It's called Kenshi ni Fumetayo. When they did that, it's because of the five characters, four of them are senpai and one is a kohai. The Azusa is a kohai, so they are all going, the four of them going, and she's the only one left, and nobody's going to replace them in the club. So she, if you were her in her shoes, you'd be very sad, upset, like, you know, my good friends, my senpai is going. So they sang this song to encourage you and cheer up, and I believe this is a very nice song. Most of you love it. I love this song a lot. So I'll do my best to play this song and sing at the same time.
Fantastic. Well, I'm looking forward to listening to this one more time. So let's give it up again for Yui Kun as cosplay by Drew.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.